Hi, welcome to Tail Mail. I'm Mermaid Cheyenne, and today I received letters from the students at Interlachen Elementary School. The first letter is from Shay. Shay writes, "Dear Mermaid Cheyenne, my name is Shay. I am 9 years old. I wish I was at Weeki Wachee. How do you breathe underwater?" Well, breathing underwater takes lots of practice. Is the water cold? The water is very cold. It's hard to get used to, actually. Thank you so much for writing, Shay. The next letter I received was from Shane. Shane writes, "Hi, Mermaid Cheyenne. My name is Shane. I am 10 years old. My favorite food is shrimp Alfredo." Mine too. "I love to swim, so I like you." I'm so glad you like to swim, Shane. Maybe one day you can come be my prince here at Weeki Wachee Springs. The last letter I received was from Desiree. Desiree writes, "My name is Desiree. I am 10 years old. How long can you hold your breath underwater?" Well, I haven't timed myself in a really long time, but the last time I did was about a year and a half ago, and it was 2.5 minutes. "I'm hoping I can come to one of your shows. My second teacher is Daniel. I'm one of his students. He told us all about the Weeki Wachee Mermaid. I remember meeting your teacher. He talked so highly about your class. I hope I can see one of your shows. Have you ever seen The Hunger Games?" I have seen The Hunger Games. It's actually one of my favorite movies. "Thanksgiving is my next holiday. Do you like turkey?" I love turkey. Mermaids love turkey. Mermaids love most all foods. "I like Florida Georgia Line too. Florida Georgia Line is one of my favorite bands. I've seen them in concert twice now." And then Desiree drew me this pretty picture of a mermaid. It looks a lot like me. Thank you so much for writing.